How do you test if a battery is good without a multimeter? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test a AA battery without a multimeter. We'll be conducting the bounce test, which requires dropping the battery from a height of approximately 2 inches onto a flat, solid surface. A dead battery is indicated if it bounces several times and then topples over. Conversely, a good battery will have a single firm bounce and stay upright. Let's test the performance of this AA battery. I'm dropping the battery from a height of about 2 to 4 inches above my desk. The battery has a firm bounce and stays upright. This is a good battery. Let's test the other battery. You can hear and see the differences. This battery bounces several times and then wobbles a bit. To verify the results of the bounce test, we can use a multimeter to measure the battery's voltage. Set the dial on the multimeter to the voltage setting. For testing a 1.5 volt battery, adjust it to the 4 volt setting. Touch the red probe lead on the battery's positive terminal, and the black probe lead on the negative terminal. We're measuring 1.5 volts. As expected, this is a good battery. On the other battery, we're only getting about 0.3 volts. We've confirmed this battery is bad. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test a AA battery without a multimeter. For a more detailed guide on testing a AA battery with a multimeter, make sure to watch our other video. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.